Hello, everybody. Welcome back to more Immortal Redneck. Let's play as the main character again. I don't know. We should get used to... What the heck? This tree wasn't there before. Oh.
It's the skill tree.
I get it now. What? Okay. Oh, the merchant is open for business if you buy... Let's do that. What is that? Look at you. Okay. All right. I'm guessing these are things that can be... Grants you a scroll as you enter the pyramid. Find blueprints inside the pyramid. Okay. The pyramid will be the same as the last time you visited it, but all the gold will be gone. Interesting. Grant you a good scroll as you enter. I think for now we should just continue to, you know, upgrade ourselves. Reroll gods. Gives you another chance in selecting a favor. What? All right, well. What should we go for? We could actually I'll buy the new character. And is there anything we can afford still? I don't think so. All right. Well, we'll buy the new character. I don't think we can switch. I don't think we can switch. So we'll play as that new character next time. For now, we will just go into the pyramid and we will buy this if we can afford it. We can. Grants you a scroll. Doesn't have to be good. We'll take the chance. Just spend all our money. Bring it on. Let's do it. The sandbar at the top indicates the number of enemies in the room. Yeah, I kind of figured that much. Here, one moment. All right, so we got... Oh, no. Doubles your money, but lose 75% of your current health. Take. Okay, so, bow, bow, 42. At least it didn't take away our maximum health. And maybe we can come back from this, but I'm thinking we're sort of screwed here. If we can just, like, let's just try to get as much money as we can. I'm not expecting to live very long at all, but that, oh my God. I'm not even aiming right here. If we could just, like, squeeze the most benefit out of this we can, I'm really, really not expecting to make it very far. If we can't make it very far with full health and stuff, we're not gonna have a good time here. I don't think that we're ever gonna make it back up to full health. So, that really, really screwed us. Okay, so maybe the difference between getting a random scroll and getting a guaranteed positive scroll is a massive one. All right, let's... I hear all those frogs. That's a lot of money. Get the little mummy, man. All right. Eat it, frogs! Eat it! Yeah, I'm really liking the dynamite for the frogs, just for like groups of enemies. I mean, I obviously, that's a no-brainer. It's an AoE attack, of course it's for AoE, but you know what I'm saying. I'm starting to like it, is all I'm getting at. Ooh! Coming for this, oh, they regret it, okay. So he's the mortar guy. Oh, man. It looked like he dropped maybe health. Ah! Maybe health. So that will suck. I like that we can make that kind of a jump. All right, here we go. Can probably, yeah. Oh, we were close. You know what? I'm gonna try it again. Jump a little bit later. There we go, yep. Okay. Ooh, ooh. Health, thank you, ooh. We have more health than we started with. We are going up. That's pretty big news. How do we, How do we go up here? I'm assuming there's enemies up top. Is there not? Okay, ammo. I'm so glad that you do get ammo for everything. Oh no. Like, ooh, for all your weapons, whenever you pick up ammo, just it fills up everything a little bit. That's really handy. Are there no more enemies on the bottom floor? Okay, then how do I get up? Oh. I'm guessing, yep, okay, that takes you all the way to the top. All right, I think we get these guys from as far away as possible. Because I don't really know how to dodge them. Ooh, up close. I haven't used my secondary ability yet at all. But that's just because I'm kind of only wanting to use this weapon for the most part. Ooh. So I'm gonna have ammo issues if I start to increase my fire rate. All right. There, this is a good, oh no! It would've been good if it hit. There, that's gonna hit. Does a lot of damage, it seems. Okay, 64, we're getting up there. Double the ammo's pretty handy, or double the gold is pretty handy for the metagame. But, I do wish we didn't get it. All right, you know what? Let's just fight these guys around the corner. Ah, shoot. Ooh, their range is so big. I think the imps are definitely the enemies that I need to watch out for the most. We're at our new max health we've ever had. It's pretty handy. Want to be a little bit careful here. I don't want to just jump down onto an enemy. There you are. Nope. Get him while he's slowly walking up the stairs. I feel a little bad even. Oh my. Ooh! Hey! Why do you gotta show up on my body? That's not cool. Ah! I thought that I could get him in one shot. Ooh, meat! Okay, so we could do something like this and then, ah, no, 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 we are getting imped. All right, you gotta go. I think they should definitely be our top priority. Enemies that we just have trouble dealing. Something about that room leads me to believe I'm gonna get destroyed. I don't know. You know what? Maybe not. Maybe since it's a flat plane. Okay. One thing that I've noticed that is tripping me up a bit is you cannot switch your weapon while you're reloading. Oh my god, I thought we were done. Oh, man. Now, I'd like it if you could switch it. It feels like a little bit weird. Like, I wish you could switch it. I'm not saying, like, switch it and have it still reload. Obviously, that'd be broken. But I'm saying, like, I wish you could switch it and just be fine with it not reloading. Like, it's stuck at, it stays at the zero ammo, you know, like most games do with the reload ability. Is that the only enemy on the bottom? It is. You know what I want to do? Do a couple Hail Marys here. Oh, you know what? That could work. Maybe. Ah. There we go, that one might work. No! All right, let's just go up. Surprise! Okay, we just gotta strafe around these guys. They're not as bad as I thought they would be. Weapon damage increases when health is low. Oh boy. That's great for us. Oh, shoot. That doesn't, can't increase it that much because we were getting these guys in basically the same amount of hits before. All right. Dynamite. We're getting a decent amount of money. Okay, maybe our damage is noticeably better. Can we like, nope, I thought maybe we could cheese our way up there. Okay, I guess we're gonna go back up this way. I'm getting the hang of looking at the map a little bit better. Whoop, whoop. It's a pretty cool room. It is, don't get hurt. Okay. Oh, this is weird. What? What? Okay. Oh, we did it. Oh, I thought that was a mimic. I didn't even. Chosen One Medallion. You found a blueprint. Check it out outside at the merchant. That's pretty cool. Improves all your stats. Oh, baby. You know, I'm gonna replace this. Is this good or bad? There's a lot of games where the bow and arrow sucks. Hopefully, this is not one of them. We'll try it out, that's for sure. Because I like me a good old bow and arrow. Oh man, we can't hold it down forever. Oh, this is just a free item room. Is that the deal? Cool if true. Hot dang. Don't mind that. I do mind this. Let's just, let's not spin our camera around. There's no enemies here. We don't have to be, quick about it. Let's just not get sick. Okay. Oh. Over here. We are getting a lot of health. We're getting up there. Two shots for that guy. That's not bad. I'm liking this. I do want to get all the stuff that these guys are dropping, but, I thought those might have been explosives. Oh! Okay. So, I think we're just gonna have to let all the... Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, all the consumables are already gone. Like I said, oh, not all of them. I wish the bow and arrow didn't fire automatically if you held it too long. One shot for those guys, I like that. Bow and arrow seems good. My review for the bow and arrow is positive. Oh, come on, it's gonna fire. Oh! He fires faster. All right. Headshots don't matter. Did I get him? Oh man, there's a scroll over there. I'll take it. An Illuminati will follow you and help you on your adventure. That's right. We had him 4. I think he was good. Oh wait, I thought that was me getting hit. That's the guy helping me. Getting a little framey here. What was that all about? Huh? Ooh. Man, where's the stairs? Oh! Yeah, you can see the Illuminati guy if you look straight up. Come on. Oh, I want that. Oh my god. No! I knew I was gonna get hit by that. That's okay. Room done. Man, where is the stairs to the next level? Oh, I like that. Seems like it doesn't matter how long we charge. It's handy. Ooh. Bow and arrow's probably my favorite weapon so far. Drop some stuff, but I don't know if I can get to it. Yes, I can. We're getting a whole lot of money. Stair room, finally. Okay, one down. Another one down. Somebody behind me? No. We're actually, like, getting a lot of our health back. Ooh. Ah. All right, if I remember correctly, there's another one in every, oh shoot. Gotta do this the old fashioned way with a gun. Okay, you know what? Maybe the bow and arrow's not like that much better than the gun. I liked how it felt though. All right, it's both satisfying. They're both satisfying. 125. Hot dang, we're like actually gonna make it back up to max health at this rate. But we are going to the next floor, so we'll see about that, I guess. Next. If you throw 4 grenades at yourself, you'll be invincible. Just kidding. LOL. All right. Okay. All right, so we're gonna be getting extra gold for being on the next floor. And for, and for having the Wall Street perk thing. Ah, come on. No. Yeah, this floor, it's definitely noticeably more challenging. How many does it take? 3? 4? Maybe 3. 3. I think we really ought to just rapid fire this. Which does feel unnatural for a bow and arrow, but not complaining, because it also feels good. Oh! Swimming in cash. I don't know, do you get a money bonus for beating the floor too? Or like, for completing a run or something like that? Because 2,000 seems like a lot. That's what we had last time. Yeah. Okay. We're kind of on our game. I shouldn't say that. I'm gonna get hit. All right. So those guys got buffed health-wise just enough to take more than one hit, which sucks. I liked having an enemy we could one-shot like that. Wait, where's... Oh, Thor's here. Mission, don't get hurt. Where are we going? Over there. Okay. Well, I tried. I had no idea how to do that. There's probably an easy way. But that sucks. We just lost a whole bunch of health. It's probably one of those things where there's a trick to doing it easily. I just didn't know what it was yet. Oh man, they take so much! Let me guess, there's another one coming from the left. Yep. Run! Oh, it didn't work. Alright. Should have used that earlier. Oh well. Got health there. Oh. Health? Nope. Okay, there's still more here. I'm guessing around the corner here. Ah! Yes! Ah. I assumed it was there and I still got scared. This room is. This game's just spooking me today for some reason. You gotta go. Mummy? Mummy? Refills all ammo and health. Oh, man! It's the dream! That's like the best item we could have asked for. It's the beginner's friendly item. All the games like this have them. The one that just is for people who are, you know, like not great at the game, just fills you back up to full. I don't know, I guess that's useful at all times, but usually it seems like it's the noob friendly thing, because normally you would want something that makes you stronger instead of something that like basically fills your mistakes or like erases your mistakes. Because if you're good, you're not supposed to be making those. Yes, this is my favorite item for those guys. Did we just... We walked right by that coffin. Take that. Yeah, we're at full health. We don't need that meat. We don't need that meat. So maybe the Wall Street thing turned out to be good. Or was it called Wall Street, or was it called? It doesn't show. It doesn't show because it was one we started with, I guess. Whoop. Come on, stairs. I want to see the next level. I feel like the boss might be there. Oh, shoot! Okay, so running past him can work. Oh, God. He took a lot of hits there. This is actually a really pretty but scary room. Gotta do some fancy-ish footwork. Oh, man. We're not gonna get all those items. That stinks. Hey! Still don't know what happens if you run out of ammo. Also, we still haven't used our special ability. You know what? Here we go. It's just because ammo is like such a problem for me. Ah, shoot. See? Wait, who shot at me? I thought I got everybody up there. Oh, it's the Illuminati guy. Never mind. I mean, we get our ability back so fast, so it's not the... Oh, you can get to that... Okay, you can get up there by using that. See, I didn't know. Okay, see, this is a situation to use the ability. When we're gonna get cornered if we don't. Pretty darn close to full again. Oops. Eh, still works. Bang, bang. Back to full, I think. What's our max health? Does it say anywhere? I don't think so. Okay, so we went the complete wrong way, I guess. All right. It's okay. We are getting stronger. None of the scrolls are really screwing us over anymore. The bonus gold thing ended up being awesome because we dealt with it just fine. Things can't spawn behind us, right? Oh my god, yes they can. Nope! Okay, that was really cool if it worked. Which I don't think it did. Look at this bullet hell nonsense. Gotcha. Not too shabby. Did go the wrong way again. Frog hunting. Skull hunting, actually. Oh, no, actually. Imp hunting. Changing out every 5 seconds, but I want to get all that stuff that just dropped, but all the frogs are down there. Worth it. Worth it. Okay. Dynamite! Fire in the hole! I do love the sound of all of the frogs going at the same time. Oh my god, there's so many. Come on. You guys gotta all be dead soon, right? Okay. Oh, this is the stairs up! Supposedly. There it is. Should we go up? Let's go up. I want to see the boss. Is this a boss now? You can climb almost everything. Third floor. It's not like a immediate boss. Boss is probably on this floor though, if I were to guess. Oh my god. Where's the giant frogs? I know they're here. Whoop! Bow! Okay, that was pretty solid dynamite action. Oh my god, there's a lot of big frogs. Somebody drop ammo for me. Somebody drop ammo for me. Pots are in my way. And good, run through. We are at max health, that is awesome. Little mummies. Okay. Out of ammo for that. You know what? Sure. Nope. Is everything else? Oh, okay, there's the rams now. All right. All right, you're dead. Anything over here? Nope. Full health. Guessing over here, I guess. Oh. Hey, buddy. Surprise! Nope. Nope. My shots are getting stuck on the lantern. That's lame. I wonder if there is any trick to, like, figuring out which direction. Oh, shoot. direction is correct. Uh-oh, I made a huge mistake. Okay, so yeah, this is a good use of the ability, I think. We're running out of ammo like crazy, but it's probably worth it. Just takes one shot to get them, though. Whoop. Oh, there's so many! Is there four? One for each side? Is that the idea? Yeah, that's what it looks like. Oh, man. No. Ah, that laser's going through my body. Oh, come on. I know it's super long range, but I just wish it was a little bit more accurate. Oh, there's all kinds of money here. That was not exactly what I had planned. Work at all? Just playing whack-a-mole up here. We are sitting at full health still. Something clicked, I guess. Maybe it's all the upgrades we've been getting. Maybe it's that. Both in this exact game and in the metagame, like the outer world or whatever. Maybe the bow and arrow. Oh my god, I didn't see you there. Going backwards, never a good idea. Oh my god, I regret it so bad. I hate this room. I hate this room. Oh, come on. Oh, it's a different archer. Oh, shoot. Or maybe we just shot his mask off. All right, that was a disaster. We could have been doing it like this. Where's the fun in that, though? I guess winning. Worth the danger. Okay, stand behind. There's meat up there. It's worth it. It's worth it. To be a little risky. Okay. We've refilled some of our mistakes. Oh, it's a boss! Oh, shoot! Oh, no! Oh, no, I'm not ready. I'm excited. Pharaoh, king of ancient Egypt. Oh, my God. Look at this guy. This guy's red! I'm terrified. Okay. So he's invincible until I kill all these, I guess? I'm guessing that's the case. I'm so scared. Oh. Please let me at least, shoot. Please let me at least see the next phase of this fight. Oh, he's so close, run. We're out of ammo. What do we do then? What do we do when we run out of ammo on the boss fight? Oh. Great. You know what? I ain't mad. We saw the boss. That was pretty cool. Oh. Oh, you can only pick between one of the characters. Well, we'll pick Seth for later, for the next episode, but I just want to go and see what we got here for the skill tree. Our tree's definitely growing here. Ooh. That's really neat. This stuff is really cool. I like all this. Can't wait to play him next time. Okay, well, we're not gonna do that. Let's go look at this. What's the Seth upgrade? Increase the damage and range of the electric ball. I don't know, maybe we should go with something more universal. Or something that'll help requires crit percentage level 5. Well, we might as well... Crit chance level 5. Might as well get that anyways. Alright, so now we could unlock both these characters. We could unlock every character. From what I can tell, it's all the characters. Oh no, we can get all of them. Or can we? Oh! We can! Math! Math is power. So now we got all the characters unlocked and ready. Is that the smartest thing to do? I don't know, but it's the most exciting thing for me to do. Having all these characters can run backwards. That's cool. All right, well, we'll figure out what they all do later. For now, let's upgrade our attack. Why not? Okay, so that is that. Next time, we'll probably be able to get, nope, we can't even get a scroll. Well, that is gonna do it for today, though. I'm super excited. I really want to try out this character. Look at, ooh. Oh, baby. This guy seems really cool. So, I can use this sword as a sword whenever I want. But in order to use it as a long-range thing, well, whatever. We'll figure it out next time. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I greatly appreciate any and all support you want to leave on this series up to this point, especially since it is the beginning here. If you want to see me play more of this, the best thing you can do is to, you know, like, comment, and subscribe. I mean, I know the words are a joke at this point, but it truly, truly is the best thing to do to let me know you want to see more of this. I'm really excited about this game so far, so please, I would love it if you guys wanted to see more, but let me know if you do. Thank you, thank you. See you next time.